Friends, are you wondering about how to safely carry luggage or extra fuel on a bike ride to Spiti Valley or Ladakh or Manali Leh Highway? Well, Ladakh, Spiti Valley or most other bike rides in the Himalayas require some planning before you embark on the trip. This is because of the fact that you will be riding long distances in places with minimal gas stations and motorcycles tend to have smaller fuel tank capacity. Today in this Express FAQ series on traveling to Ladakh, I will talk about some of the important tips on how you can carry extra fuel and luggage safely on your motorcycle when riding to remote corners of Himalayas like Ladakh, Spiti Valley, Zanskar Valley, Pangi Valley, Suru Valley or Kinnaur Valley, etc. And guys, please keep in mind that storage of this highly flammable substance is critical and you should put a lot of care and precautions on the method of carrying it with you. Remember, preparation is of utmost importance over here. So, without any further delay, let's get started. Julia friends, if you are new to my channel, my name is Dheeraj and I help people in planning memorable trips to the Himalayas. Carrying some additional fuel on your Ladakh or Spiti Valley bike ride will make a massive difference between rolling into a fuel station or walking 20 plus kilometers or towing your bike. Of course, when you are with a group of riders, a simple siphon hose pipe will get you out of a tough spot. But if you are traveling alone, the extra container of gas that you will carry with you, that is the only thing that will save you. So let's first start with the preparation of the trip. Right before you start your journey, the entire game is in the preparation. So, you need to consider few things. Firstly, know your motorcycle's average mileage per tank of gas. If you have a larger tank and an excellent gas mileage, you may only need a small container. And also, consider your bike will give you about 20 to 30% less fuel mileage than normal up there in the remote corners of the Himalayas. So, do your math accordingly. Secondly, you will need to determine the amount of extra fuel that you need to carry. This will depend upon your tank capacity, your planned route, and the availability of petrol pumps on your route. Check out my video on fuel availability in Ladakh if you have not checked it yet. It explains everything related to how the fuel is available, what petrol pumps are there in Ladakh, and what distances you will be covering on various routes without any fuel pump. Now the last thing is to determine how and where you will mount the fuel container. This step will be dependent upon the model and make of your motorcycle. You should keep in mind that there will be multiple restrictions or limitations, but use a bit of creativity. Of course, you need to keep your safety in mind and you will find a solution for any motorcycle. As for the luggage rack or Ladakh carrier, if you are in Delhi, you can inquire about it at Karol Bagh. Ask for Ladakh carrier and see if you can get it on rent or not. Now let us talk about how you can safely carry fuel with you on your Ladakh bike trip or Spiti Valley bike trip. You can use Cola or Coke 2-liter bottles as long as you can carry them safely somewhere. The bottles are leak-proof and quite convenient too when you require to pour the fuel in the fuel tank. If you need to carry 12 liters of fuel, then it will make it 6 bottles which will take a lot of space. And hence, in such cases, jerry cans are very good option and take less amount of space. If you can buy a good quality jerry cans, they won't leak and they come in variety of capacities as well. The beauty of these fuel containers is that they stack neatly together and are secured with a mounting bracket. Another option you may consider is a flexible fuel bladder. You will get them in large variety of sizes and they are made of heavy fuel safe plastics welded at the edges and have been proven to be an excellent method for short-term storage of fuel. Now let us look at some of the important tips for carrying spare fuel on these rides in the remote Himalayan places. Number 1, like I already discussed, better get a jerry can to carry the spare fuel as they are leak-proof. Those used in army are the best ones, so see if you can get hold of it. If you cannot get hold of these jerry cans and don't have a way to carry them on your bike, then you may need to carry 2-liter Coke bottles or fuel bladder for carrying the fuel with you. Number 2, avoid carrying spare fuel in Ladakh in plastic containers or plastic jerry cans as they might burst. Number 3, always use a plastic to seal the opening and prevent spillage. Number 4, no matter what type of container you are using to carry the spare fuel, always leave some space and fill only about 90% of the capacity of that container. Number 5, when carrying spare petrol on a bike in Ladakh or Spiti Valley or any Trans-Himalayan bike ride, I highly recommend protecting the containers that you may be using from stones or pebbles below. These might cause some crack or leak in it, so always use a protective layer below or around it, and here tarpaulin can also be used. Number 6, make sure you always carry a thin cloth to filter out the impurities in case you need to buy the fuel in black. Number 7, if you are renting a bike, then please note that those rental motorcycles do not have good mileage due to wear and tear and rough usage. Hence, take them for a short local ride in Leh or Manali and then use that ride's mileage as a baseline number. To be on the safer side, take only 80% of that number to do the calculation in remote routes and high altitudes. The mileage will further decrease over there. Now let me share or answer some safety related questions that riders keep on asking me on my blog related to this topic. Number 1. What are the hazards of carrying extra fuel on a motorcycle? Well, the obvious danger is that they can explode under certain circumstances. Damaged closures can cause leaks at the cap or cracks in the container. It would be a disaster if that leaking fuel finds some kind of a spark. There is an inherent risk of puncturing the container in a crash or if it falls off the bike. Hence, you should always continuously inspect the fuel containers so that you can prevent such things. Number 2. Can I carry jerry cans or coke bottles in my backpack? Well, yes, of course you can do, but I highly do not recommend it. Even if you are using a gas safe container, you will want to consider your safety in the event of a crash. God forbid, if you encounter a crash and you are sliding down a pavement with petrol strapped on your back, you are likely to become a human flamethrower. It is much safer to carry these somewhere on your motorcycle rather than tying them on your back. And question number 3, do these containers need any kind of venting? Well, no, they don't need any kind of venting. However, it is important to keep any such containers out of direct sunlight. Protecting them from sun will help in preventing the overheating of these containers. When the fuel heats up, the vapors will expand and the container under enough pressure can explode. Hence, it is advisable to keep opening and reshutting these containers every few hours to release this kind of a pressure. Now, let's quickly talk about how you can safely carry your luggage on a Ladakh bike ride. Well, Ladakh is quite a safe place in general and the most part of your ride, there will be negligible population around you. So, the threat of losing your stuff to stealing is quite minimal. However, nature is altogether a different ball game. Remember that harsh climate and harsh road conditions may take its own toll. So, ensure all your stuff is packed and sealed properly, wrap the luggage under a tarpaulin or a rain cover and tie it with a bungee cord. This will secure the whole luggage in place and it will prevent it from falling it off as well. Lastly, if you are carrying a laptop and it has an HDD, it is best to avoid operating it above 10,000 feet as it may lead to hard disk failures. I have already talked about this topic in detail in my video over here. So friends, this was all about how to safely carry your luggage and fuel on any long distance motorcycle ride up there in the Himalayas to the places like Ladakh, Spiti Valley, Kinnaur Valley, Zanskar Valley or Pangi Valley etc. In my next video, I'll talk about everything related to the packing list or clothes or riding accessories or riding gear to carry on any Manali Leh bike expedition or Ladakh or Spiti or any remote Himalayan rides. So stay tuned my friends and I'll see you in my next video. Now in the end, if you found this video helpful, please do not forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And in case if you need any help or have any questions on your upcoming trip to the Himalayas, please feel free to leave a comment down below and I'll be more than happy to help you out right away. Till then my friends, Julay, and please keep those Himalayas clean.